Well, don't worry. Sony thought of that. Ah.